My name is Zobia Karashi, and I'm an opinion columnist for the summer. My column is about my experiences being Muslim American and first generation Indian American. I think I applied to the Daily Cal because I wanted an outlet so that I could express my voice and my opinions on various situations. When you write, you sort of figure things out for yourself, and just to like talk about my narrative and explore my identity. The day that I found out, that I was gonna write for the Daily Cal, the first person I told was my mom. It was Ramadan that day and we were going to the mosque for iftar. And so I was just in the line to get food and people were congratulating me on getting an opinion column. And so like my mom had already told everybody at my mosque and like I hadn't even told anybody. So I feel like my communities have been really supportive. I've read the Daily Cal for years, but now writing for it, I feel like I have even more of an appreciation of the work that goes on behind the scenes.